Cara Delevingne and we're backstage behind Fendi Spring Summer 30. Hi. I mean, I love Fendi. Karl always puts on a great show. The clothes are really, really cool this year. I'm wearing like a nice swimsuit with a kind of white fur gilet over the top. It's really, really cool. And the hair, as you can see, is really nice. I love it. Sam's done a very good job.
We had the headband, and once we put the headband on, we were like, where does the hair go? And Karl did a fantastic drawing.
Oh.
It's a really beautiful drawing. And it was extremely difficult for Sam to achieve.
Sharp, aerodynamic. It's a complicated process because some of the girls have a lot of hair, so we're having to section a big piece of hair at the back, pin it in a flat bun, and then do the fold over the top so the hair goes up rather than following the shape of the head. It's changing the shape of the head, it's squaring it off a little bit. It's a sort of geometric shape to reflect the geometry of the clothes.
Show me a shoe and he says I would like to have this blue, and then show me another shoe, he said I would like to have this mustard, and so he kind of make it brief as the colors of which are in the collection. And then the best way to bring back those colors are actually using the fabrics that are used in the collection. I just glue it under the eye as a because you can do it with an eyeliner or with a crayon, but yeah, to find the exact color it's easier to just do it with the fabric.
I love the way you created a mood for the show with the hair and the makeup and then right down to the clothes.
Kind of total look, no? I have kind of vision without, you know, I don't even do the shirts. I have so many references in my mind, but I don't even know about the things. It's like a huge Google storage, my. And the funny story is, I did this, but I never really put words on anything. I did it, I just saw it. The color thing, the makeup, beige, pink color with brighter colors. It's just something I felt, but I don't have a storyboard and the student, we will do this. No, I never do. I just make sketches. Then it comes or it doesn't come. It's a very strange thing. After the show, Mrs. Menke said something I never ever thought about it. She said, it's Memphis. Memphis was a furniture movement in Milano in 1981. And they made a huge house for me in Monte Carlo with that. And there were color furniture with color borders and things like that. And Susie was totally right. It was an inspiration without even thinking about it. It was something what must be part of what's going on in the brain, but what was not formulated for 1 second, but it's something very Italian, very Milano, and I did it in a modern way.
What I really love about Fendi today was that it's so young, the energy's great. Karl has this way of doing things so modern and fresh, and you know, some of the things that I've seen at Fendi today, I've never seen it anywhere else, I've never seen it before. It's just like, I love the energy, like the shoes I love. I mean, it's the shoe of the season for me. I've never seen anything like this. It's just, you know, that's the shoe that everybody, all the editors and all the girls are gonna be wearing, you know, to come next season.
Why do you like working with Karl so much?
He's a genius. I just think he thinks of things before other people do and somehow can kind of capture youth and kind of capture all these things and put them together. He's incredible, yeah. He's so good to work with. So fun.
And what about the baguette? We saw it in a new way today.
I just wanted to use iconic bags, and so I decided to just use baguette and mama baguette and peekaboo. Baguette now is timeless. So I removed shoulder straps, they are all inside and you can compose and combine your baguette. There are different lengths inside the bag. You have a chain, you have a short shoulder strap and a long one. because it's a bag that can go through every season and every month.
Silvia's handbags have to go with the shoes I designed and all that, and I think it worked. For me, those things, if it really works, sometimes it's a miracle, no? Because I'm never pleased. In the last minute, I think, oh, we could have done better. You know, I'm very mean to myself. No?
Given the dress that Joan Smalls wore, that finale dress that the last...
Yeah, but you have seen how the embroidery is done.
No,
in fact, there's one sequin, then there's a little piece of embroidery, and the second is on the top. This gives the dimension. In fact, it's like this. You have one here, then you have a little thing here, and the second is here. So all those are floating over the... This is the idea. This was never done.